Welcome back, guys, to Fire Emblem Radiant Dawn. As our problems are solved, no thief. All the treasures are ours, and just two more enemies to take care of, and Jarod himself. With that, our troops advance. Higher and higher they go. More importantly, we're seeing when we can lure it and what we can lure it as well. So we have another Golda there, just to get the lovely experience. Ileana won't mind that at all. A little bit extra movement, but to be honest, we don't need it, as we are advancing. Let's just keep you here for now. And let's get rid of the final troops. So the javelin to Vika, as expected. Lowers her gauge a little bit more, but the player phase is still continuing. So, I'm just wondering, can I abolish a mage using a wind edge down here? The answer to that is very yes. So, let's get a little bit more damage around the place first of all. Wow, you just don't have a chance to hit this guy. Well, we don't have to worry about the mage, so that's all fine. It worked out. We got a little bit of damage. More importantly, that's all the damage Vika now needs to finish the job. The herb's taken her over a threshold that, in case she does take two hits in the next and we miss here, she can still take that next one, so it's all good. Nearly's going to level up, but not quite. We might be best moving it all the way back to here or something like that, because this mage is going down right now. No longer to live. If you want to try to get that spell on me. And a critical for the second hit, of course. As Edward gets closer to level 18, but with that said and done, it's just a certain boss man yet. So, do we go at him with Sothe and engage in battle? I think that's fine, because we know he'll survive two attacks. Right, he's got some certain things on him. It's all good. And will that pin him in the... Oh, that will pin him in the spot as well. Cool. With that said and done, then, we can get Makaida here, which will give him a boost as well. Sothe will get a nice little bit of extra from that. A little bit of healing over there. In fact, we can boost that for a second time. Make sure that you're really ready to go. So I quite like Vika here. Right then, let's jump on down. Of course, we could even challenge him with Aran, who, with his defense, would probably just be able to tank the boss extremely well. But wouldn't be able to double. It wouldn't be as satisfying as getting Sothe to talk to him after everything else has happened. The last thing I want to know is, can we steal something? In fact, it's probably best if we do steal something by the look of it. Let's stop him healing, though he will heal on the spot, of course. He now cannot move. He now is stuck, and that's all we really care about. Interestingly enough, we can get the Black Knight kind of near Sothe here. Or didn't the Black Knight have a talk prompt with Micaiah?
Maiden, take no risks upon yourself. You are the heart of this army, the soul that inspires us. We must not lose you. Leave this battle to me, and stay back.
Thank you for your concern, Sir Knight. But I am going to fight. You and everyone else are putting your lives on the line. I will not shirk my duty.
You are much like her.
What?
Nothing.
A bit of a weird nothing to give him then. Well, that looks all good for me. Everyone is pretty much crowded around in range of the boss. But it's Sothe versus Jarod for now.
That face. I remember you, the kid who's always with that little wench.
Sothe of the Dawn Brigade.
The Dawn Brigade, hmm? Oh, how I despise your ilk. The thought of draining the life from your body, it makes me tingle all over.
Ditto. Doesn't need to speak of it. He just needs to do it. That said, because we've got Makaira a lot closer, Sothe is a lot better built for this battle. I'm sorry, but that is game over this turn. I think Sothe is best off claiming the KO. A Black Knight could have done it, but Sothe can get that beautiful boost of experience, of course. But first of all, let's get that little boost of experience that we know we get. Don't worry, guys. Sothe is about to take Jarod down. And then Makaira will seize. It is all fine. Everything is good with the world. And we make it even better by just making sure no one's seriously wounded. Insult to injury, I'd say, knowing that our troops are fine and your demise is here. Farewell, Jarod. The final battle leaves Sothe blemishless.
I am sorry for nothing. Regret nothing. Because I did it my way. You win, priestess. You must be delighted. Enjoy it while you can. Because sooner or later, you...
Will two meet your end? Well, today, the battle is ours.
We won! We've taken back our country! Daein is under our control once again!
Thank you, Makaira. Thanks to you, the Kingdom of Daein lives again.
I didn't do it alone. We did it. Everyone fighting together.
Well, you didn't hurt the effort.
I'd hazard a guess that Daein's reconstruction would have only been a dream without you. I regret I have no other way to show my gratitude, but I want to officially name you Supreme Commander of the Armies of Daein.
I see. And I accept. It is with great honor that I assume this office.
This battle may be over, but the fight to return Daein to its former glory will take time and effort. If my support can be of service, then I am honored to assist.
I'm glad. Well then, I'll perform the simple ceremony. Will you kneel? In the name of the King of Daein, I doubly, Makaira, Supreme Commander of Daein, and grant thee the authority and responsibility pertaining thereto. And with that, seemingly, comes a promotion, of course! It was obvious she'd be storyline promotion when she couldn't get any more experience. We're already a level at 20. There are no wasted stats. But what does she become? From Light Mage to Light Sage, gaining extra strength to hold those tomes, extra defense as well to go with the defense she's gained thus far. A little bit of extra speed is always a good thing. Plus movement as well. So I think that's a great little level up, to be honest. A plus defense especially.
It feels odd.
You wear it well. Won't you join me as I champion Daein to a great new era? I'm counting on you.
I will.
So with all troops alive, present and standing, caravan and all, a new order takes over. But what else is going on here? Seems even Sothe as well has gained himself high umbrage within the court. As a new king takes his place. I'm amazed Sothe didn't try and slyly get rid of Azuka from his advisor position. I would have. And it looks like farewells are in order. Back to Benyon with you?
Are you really leaving already? Stay, at least for the feast tonight. You've done so much! You deserve some celebration! Nothing I can say will convince you to break bread with Lord Azuka.
Well, there is that, but honestly,
if we stick around too long, the soldiers are going to start giving us dirty looks.
It's kind of awkward.
What do you mean?
Most Daeins still loathe Lagoos. Getting rid of that hatred. Let's just say you have your work cut out for you.
Look, we don't want to ruin everyone's party. It's been great, but we'll just quietly slip away.
That's terrible! I can't believe I never noticed! Tormod, I am so sorry!
Ah, don't cry! I hate it when girls cry!
Take care of yourselves. It's, you know, good that you came to help us, so, thanks.
Whoa! You're thanking me? Better get a hold of yourself, Sothe! You're gonna make me get all weepy! You little...
Marin, before you go, I just want to thank you. Thank you for not telling anyone about my brand.
No thanks are needed. It's rude of me to ask, but you know anything about the circumstances of your birth?
No. I know nothing of my parents. But just before she died, the old woman who raised me told me what the brand was and what it meant. This is proof the blood of both Beorc and Lagoos coursed through me. And so, I'm anathema to both. She told me never to let anyone see it and to be always on my guard.
Wise advice.
I've avoided people most of my life to conceal my brand and my powers. But there's no way to hide how very slowly I age. I just keep moving through Daein. Same holds true now. I won't be able to stay in this army long.
Even so, as long as little Sothe is by your side, I think that you can overcome any difficulty.
Yes, just as you have, Tormod.
Yes.
Maulim, boss, I know you don't want to go, but at this rate, we'll still be standing here all night.
Vika, my thanks go to you too. Sothe and I will visit you in the desert.
I'll be there, but I won't be waiting. Waiting for people who never come is... hard.
Vika, I said I'll come, and I will.
Okay then.
Micaiah, Sothe! We're going with them.
What? Aren't you going to Galia?
Yeah. We're taking them. Come on! Neither of you can leave Daein for a little while, right? Don't worry, we can handle it. Once the battle ended, it seemed time to move on. I'm sorry to change our plans, but this is better for all of us. That's awful. I can't believe you're all leaving us at once. Well, you know, people have things to do. It doesn't just revolve around you. Micaiah, fate brought us together. You and I, guided by the same voice. Our paths are fated to cross again someday. I'm sure of it. I'm embarrassed. I didn't mean to cry. It's been so nice meeting you all. Till next time, because I know we'll meet again. What was that sound? Volug! Lady Nyla, did she send you back to guard me, Volug? Ridiculous! As if you didn't already have that annoying bird! Ouch! Ow, 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 ow! I take it back! Sothe, we freed our country from tyranny together, but it's not over yet. We'll have to work hard for a long time to return Daein to its former grandeur. I know it won't be easy, but if I have you two with me, I know we can do it. As long as returning it doesn't mean it stayed before where it went to war. But Sothe is there. As part one of the game comes to an end.
While Daein celebrates its rebirth, rebellion spreads across neighboring Crimea. The young Queen Olizandri holds the throne, but her nation is in turmoil. She begins to doubt her ability to rule. What will become of her country? Part 2 of Countries and Kings.